everyone, welcome to iGorilla Designs. Yvette here. I hope you guys are doing great. As a design team member for Lindy Stamp Gang, I'd like to share a project that I came up with using my Flat Fabios. For this project, I use only Flat Fabios and I put it together on watercolor paper. So Flat Fabios are very versatile. You can use them in many different types of media. I especially like to use them for mixed media, but I do have a love for watercolor. So I've taken some Strathmore paper and I believe it's 140 pound cold press, but you can go over to my blog and check out the full product list of everything that I've used. So I'm going to go ahead and show you my project now. So as you can see here, I've put together these cute little cards that I can use on greeting cards, send them out in the mail, use them as postcards. The sky's the limit. And as you can see, I created these cute little landscapes with my greenery, my grass, and different colors and hues. And as you can see, my sky is a gradient sky on both of my cards. So let me give you a better look right there. And this is all using my Flat Fabios. And like I said earlier, I have a product list for you over at my blog, so make sure that you stop by. I do have a short clip of me making this at the tail end of this video, so make sure to stick around to watch that. And like I said, this is all using our Flat Fabios. Flat Fabios are super versatile. You can use them for different mediums. I especially like using them in my mixed media projects, but I have a special love for watercolor. So I especially love that Lindy Stamp Gang has come out with our Flat Fabios that can be used as a watercolor medium. Thanks so much for stopping by. Make sure you stick around for the video. Take care, and I will talk to you guys soon. Thank you.
Bye.